dressed up as the Powerpuff Girls, understand?
Yes! There's only one thing to do! Hello, Chief of Police! Arrest the Powerpuff Girls!
Oh.
Freeze! Powerpuff Girls, you're under arrest!
Powerpuff's imprisoned?
What's happening? Why did they throw us in the slammer?
Come on, girls. Let's bust out of this joint.
Wait! We can't escape from prison. That would be breaking the law.
Not again.
Regardless of our duties to save the world, we would be further harming our falsely soiled reputation.
And thank you once again for saving Townsville. Of course, now you'll have to go back to jail for breaking out in the first place. I'm serious.
The Pro Excellence 2000 Golf Clubs.
Come on, no one's looking.
Why, Blossom?
Because you wanted them so much. I just wanted to make you happy.
What do you say, Chief? It is her first offense. It is very sad. But the law is the law!
Blossom was sentenced to 200 hours of community service. This was a harsh reminder to her and to all that crime does not pay.
Boy, you can say that again.
You'll need disguises.
You don't work here at all!
Then neither do you!
Imposter! Oh, hey, guys!
I'm still waiting for the damn eugenics war Star Trek promised me would show up in the 90s.